Trevella.
I didn't even mean to do that. Right, Trevella. Or Trevella, attempt one. Take one. Action. Behind the scenes, setting up. You'll keep a fan. Check your nose fan. You don't know. This is probably gonna be like 5 minutes, just me trying. See, that was Travella. Just need to add more power. That was half knuckleball, half Travella, or it looked like that. That isn't a great position, but yeah. Oh, move. Just flipping, take sides to. Yep, move to the side, move to the side. Yep, good. I just want one to go in. Is that too much to ask? What's this, attempt three or four? Wrong foot. Used his left foot to Travella. I should just retire now. You don't. Name on me, you need to get some Travella left. Well, actually, I'm the one controlling, so I can't really say too much. Right, I'd say about there. Oh, yeah, that's perfect position. Or at least I think so. I'm not too great at Travellas. Name of them. I'm gonna swing his jaw. I won't be surprised if this takes 10 minutes. I've had two that have been Travellas, but three that have been Travellas, but not one have gone in. Right, how about here? Oh, that's a bit too close. I don't know where to aim it. Yeah, that wasn't good. That was so good. But it just needs to be more on target. Right, 4 minute mark or thereabouts. Oh, that might be a bit. But I've proved that I can do a Travella, at least that's something. But I haven't proved I can score one. Imagine being like a really famous footballer. That'd be really cool. Oh, do you know on them FIFA compilations like Goals of the Week? Where it's like all the way from like out here, Travellers, and it goes like mad curl. That shot was literally just that. I would want to put it on goals of the, like, send it to EA, but I haven't got online yet on the PS4 because it's really quite, it's a new PS4. Use roller or spring. Wrong foot. Don't use your left, use your right. I'm 99% sure Neymar's right footed. He's good with his left though, I'll give him that. But still, I'll have to hit the 6 minute mark this. I'm improving on Travellers, but like that, the shot with the, like that, that is the definition of curve, that shot though. It wouldn't like, it was like, and it was going like a bit top corner as well. So that's quite good. Oh, the camera's a bit messed up. Yeah, sorry for that. Right, I'm trying to move it. Technical difficulties. Right, that's good. Shout out to people for doing things. Shout out to whoever found out how to do a Travella. And shout out to the person who invented Travella. Probably Roberto Carlos. Maybe. That Roberto Carlos free kick though. Stunning. What World Cup was it? It's like 1996. I probably got that about a million miles off. It's just a guess, but. That was outside the foot, but it didn't curve. Not like the one that was literally the definition of curve. Old tight ass me, my brother, he's got a bumpy. Old tight my man, my guy, he's got a frisbee. Trap, trap, trap on the ball. Really like confidence. Where's frisbee? I know I'm gonna get copyrighted for that, but who cares? This is a really bad spot, but if this goes in, I'm gonna be if that went in, I would be super annoyed because it's like the worst position. See them crazy man touches me. This really hurts my right thumb because I'm constantly like having it at the right stick. Right, that's a bit too far. Yep, what? Bap! Oh. The thing is, he's having trouble getting it off. How about I choose someone else? Select a room player. Blah, blah, blah. Get to Spain, La Liga. Real Madrid, Cristiano Ronaldo. Can we just take a second to appreciate whoever chose the music for this game? Whoever made the music for this game, absolute legend. Yep, Ronaldo. Sue! If I do it first try with Ronaldo, I'm not going to be annoyed. Can Messi do it? Maybe not. Oh, if this goes, yeah, that was all right for a first try.
I give him that, mate.
Yep, 10 minutes. Quality. That is not a great position, but I'll say that, but this is probably going to be the best one. No, it wasn't. Right, curve it from there. Yep. That's a bit mean on Ronaldo, trying to curve it up. Imagine.
Did you see the swerve on that? It went like vroom, vroom.
Them noises though. Vroom. Oh, that's a bit far out. With Neymar, I had a bit better positioning of the free kicks. But with Ronaldo, I think I'm a bit better.
Bah!
Right. The next one that's half decent, I'm going to end it on. But if it's a bad one, then I'm just going to carry on. Imagine this just being like 20 minutes of me doing travellas with Neymar and Ronaldo. I don't know if Messi can do it.
Bap!
I really thought that was going to curve, but it didn't. Why do I feel so far off? Because I bet I was like the same distance with Neymar, but I just feel like far off, like more far off. Right, up that. That was too high. Right, just shoot, yeah. Okay, I wanted something a bit better, maybe.
Right, 12 minutes and a half.
I'm wasting time right now.
What was that?
I bet my dad could do better. Then again, he's half decent at school. Like, bet my sister could do better. No offence to her, but she's not the greatest. Oh, that's butchered. Oh, just whatever, do trick shot. End it off with a trick shot. Oh wait, look. El Torado or something, I think El Tornado or something. Bat off. Bang, bang, bang.
Bat.
Oh. How could with Neymar I could score like any goal? And with Ronaldo, the better person. I like doing that move. It's a good move. Learn it, kids. What was that? Poor Ronaldo. Poor.
Oh, this is gonna take like forever to upload. Oh, just whatever. Bye.